Bollywood's latest controversial film Udta Punjab has finally hit the theatres, and it seems all the hype created by the makers was a worth. The film, which highlights the impact and menace of drug abuse on the society, particularly in Punjab, has hit the jackpot at the domestic box office. On day one, the film easily managed to rake in 10.05 crore as the curious crowd flooded the theatres across the country. Film critic Tarun Adarsh took to his Twitter handle to share the film's collection. The film, which has garnered a lot of appreciation from the members of the film fraternity, has become the fifth highest opening of this week after SRK's Fan, Houseful 3, Airlift and Baghi.